Hello and welcome back again to another video. In this video, we take a look at how to remove green or blue screen in Olive 0.2. So let's get started. So here in Olive 0.2, we have two video clips. One is the green screen there, another one is the background. To remove the green screen, there are two ways we can do that. One, to add effects from the parameter editor here by clicking on the add effects key, and you have the option to choose from the chroma key, color difference key, and the dispel. Another way is using the node. In the node editor, click here, key, and you can also add the node to that node tree. But for this example, we're going to use the parameter editor. Since anything that you add as a node, you always come up to the parameter editor to edit it. So here in the parameter editor, let's go to the add effects here and then key. Now, instead of using the chroma key, we're going to use the color difference key. The color difference key helps to remove either blue or green screen. The chroma key can be applied to any different color. So now we're going to use the color difference key. So let's click that and apply it to. So here you can see there's something already there, but we need to adjust it. If your screen is blue, you can see the key color here. You can change to blue or green. So let's go to the highlight. Let's just remove the highlight up to pipe or something like that. And then change the shadow to somewhere around 10 between there. And you can see we just removed the green background. So to remove this a little bit out so we can nicely see it clear, you can see there we just removed the green color. Now, if you want to check if there's any more settings to be done, if we have totally removed something from this lady here, you can click on the show mask only to show just the mask of that lady. So you can see it's nicely removing everything. No need to adjust any more settings here. So let's just check this to go back again. So now in the video, you can see that we have some green screen spilled here. So to remove this, let's go back again to the add effects. So let's minimize this too. And go back again to the add effects key, and you have the dispel. The dispel remove any green or blue spilled in the subject. So when we add it onto, you can see it automatically remove the green from the subject. So that's how we're removing the green or the blue screen in Olive 0.2. So let's add our background back and see. So there we go. That's all for this video, and thank you for watching. Thank you to those who have subscribed, and if you have not subscribed yet, please do that, and see you back again in another video.